Hi, it's Kerry at Archer & Co, and today I'm here to introduce this well-presented end of link three-bedroom property located at Great Spring Road in Sudbrook. The property was constructed approximately 3 years ago by Redrow Homes and is a Malvern design. It benefits from the remainder of its 10-year NHBC certificate. The current owners have made many enhancements to the property to include smart lighting to most of the rooms and externally, and they've also created a superb outdoor space to the southeast facing rear garden. The village of Sudbrook and neighbouring village of Port Stewart offer a range of local amenities to include a well-respected primary school, doctor, surgery and pharmacy, village shop, church and public house. The two villages are nestled between the larger towns of Caldecott and Chepstow, both of which provide a wider range of amenities to include secondary schooling, leisure facilities, access to public transport and links to the M4 motorway network. This well-presented property offers accommodation over two floors, with the ground floor comprising of a reception hall, cloakroom fitted with a modern two-piece suite in white, good-sized living room to the front elevation, and to the rear of the property, the kitchen with built-in appliances, space for dining table, useful storage cupboard, and access to the rear garden. To the first floor, there are three bedrooms, the master bedroom having an ensuite shower room, and there is a separate family bathroom. Outside of the property is a well-enclosed rear garden which has been greatly improved to what now provides a superb outdoor entertainment area to include a garden shed with smart lighting, bar area and hot tub which is available by separate negotiation. The property also has the benefit of a driveway located to the side elevation with off-road parking for up to three vehicles. So thank you for joining me today. If you have any further questions or you'd like to arrange a viewing, please do not hesitate to contact me.